We grew the conservative movement into a working people's movement, and we transformed the Republican Party into the working people's party. And we are never, ever going back. We've increased our size massively. We're winning areas now that we never thought possible. I think we're going to have a tremendous 22. Our movement must continue to pursue a populist, nationalist, economic agenda that puts working families before globalist politicians and woke multinational corporations.
callers. We will either go into structured debate or we will call the previous question. Representative Renner, you're recognized for a motion.
Mr. Speaker, I move the previous question on the bill.
Representative Renner moves the previous question on the bill. This motion is not debatable and requires a majority vote. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, no. Show the motion passes. We will now proceed to call the previous question.
The term 1776 is actually a term that's sometimes used in politics today.
I don't use it as a term of violence. I don't know if you've noticed our state seal here in Georgia. I know you're not from Georgia, but as you can see, 1776 is on our state seal.
This ain't your father's Republican Party. This is the MAGA Party now.
You're goddamn right.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
learned our lesson. Being kind to you idiots afforded you the availability to regroup and call us Nazis. We were done being kind in 2016. No, welcome to Dark MAGA. This is a reboot over here, and now we want tears.